What can I do for you? Do be careful with that. Aim well. Concentration. Let an old man snipe it peacefully. I love getting together with friends and kicking the old ball around the farm. The smell of the early morning dew as you run across the field. Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. You both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
I just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Good. Someone I can count on. The Cabal are moving high-yield explosives through that base. You need to neutralize them before they're used against us.
I still think we can put them to use somehow, but I'm letting Sloan have this one. Either way, we need their location.